Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Accounts. So today I'm going to show you how to close SBI account fixed deposit before your maturity. And here I show the steps by using the yono SBI mobile app as well as SBI net banking. So first, if you're using the yono SBI mobile app, just click to open it and complete the login processes. So now in this homepage section, you can go to e-deposits and select this category, premature closer. And then it shows me active fixed deposit account details. And here I have a one and only FD account. So just I select it. And it shows the entire details about my FD account, like deposit date, maturity date, rate of interest and some other info. But if you try to close your FD account in before maturity, you need to pay this penalty amount, and this amount is varying by based on your FD amount. So just remind it. So anyway, if you like to close it, just type anything to this remark section and click to close, and they ask for the confirmation, so you can click to confirm. So now they send you an OTP to your bank account linked mobile number, and this is for verification purpose. So after you enter that OTP, your FD account is closed and your amount is automatically credited to your savings bank account, and this is for yono mobile app users. So next, if you are using the SBI net banking, just select this category, deposits and investment, and select deposit. So next you can go to fixed deposit and click to proceed, and it shows the new account opening process, but you can select this tab, close account prematurely, and then it shows my FD account details. But if you have a multiple FD accounts, just select your preferred one, which account you want to close it, and click to proceed. So same way, you can type anything to this remark section and click to confirm, and it shows on pop-up window, so you can read carefully, and finally click to close deposit account, and they send the one OTP to your bank account linked to mobile number. So once you enter the OTP, and then your FD account is closed and your FD amount is automatically credited to your savings bank account. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Accounts, and thanks for watching.